sales of best budget buys. This week we look at two IT hubs, one near Delhi in Gurgaon and the other near Pune called Kharadi. Let's tell you what's in the offering for under 40 lakh rupees in these two cities. My colleagues Samira and Khushbu have more.
Delhi NCR Gurgaon is facing a steady demand for residential properties. Home to almost 30 lakh people, buyers are always on the lookout for more affordable deals. Our first pick this week is a Raheja developer property called Raheja's Navodaya in Sector 92. Sector 92 is one of the many new upcoming sectors in this satellite town. This area, though under construction, is promising good connectivity with the business centers of Delhi and Gurgaon.
I'm at the Raheja Navodaya complex in Gurgaon. A 2 BHK apartment starts here for around 40 lakhs that goes up to 50 lakhs for 3 BHK. This project is under construction now and the developers are promising possession by 2011. So let's check out the construction site and tell you what's on the offer.
This residential apartment complex was launched last year. The 500 odd apartments are divided into four categories, starting from one bedroom apartments to four bedrooms. A three-bedroom apartment here has a carpet area of 1,294 square feet and a super area of 1,990 square feet. A two-bedroom apartment comes with a carpet area of 1,198 square feet and a super area of 1,498 square feet.
Raheja Navodaya Falls is at the 92, which is about 15 kilometers from the main habitation of Gurgaon now. This area is upcoming and is about 1 kilometer from the industrial town of Manesar and 3 kilometers from the Dwarka-Gurgaon Expressway. Infrastructure needs a push now, but we can consider this project an area in the coming years.
From the IT hub of Delhi NCR, we now move to the new Silicon Valley of Maharashtra.